1895, summer. Prosichemai of the Primal, Volume 1, Chapter 1. This is the vow all primal share. I've only seen a glimpse of her through the overwash, raw-dappled, lumbering with a full-bellied sway. There was someone inside her, not whole eaten. They shot a gun through her flank to escape, but she tensed, twirled the angels of her stomach, and crushed them so only an arm dropped out. I gathered that arm. I enwreathed it with blue crab. I balanced it on the bitten carapace of a turtle to make myself a compass. Not one that points near north, but one that aims true to the wishes of men soon to be preyed upon. The others want to gut her, lash her mandible, sip her salt life until its red be gone, and they possess magics not known. That reptilian folk can't be tracked. He has gained some instinct, some knowledge of my presence without regard for the direction of the wind or sound. Like he smells the blood beating in my heart. His children are easily followed, that ward and that humpbacked one. They are clumsy. They move with the steps of drunk fairies and leave their filth like crumbs. I can lick a beetle and tell of their direction. That is the filth they leave behind. If there is a testament to be writ here, it will be through our prosichemai, this prayer that does not cease. We will come face to face with her. We will offer her the miracle of many fleshes. We will feed her until she cannot move. Around her, we shall make a shrine. But I will be the one to sit atop her. I will have a throne in these waters at last.
Thank you. Yeah.